substance of things hoped for, and the evidence of things not seen. Yes, this woman, my brothers and sisters, she began to walk and get herself together to make it to where Jesus was. Yes, this woman, she ignored the crowd because the text never said that she began to cry unclean. Yeah, but she got encouraged because she said, if I may touch the hem of his garment, I will be made whole. Do I have a witness? This woman, she got to where the crowd was. And Pastor Nix, I can see her. Yes, Lord. She was weak in her body, but I can see her. And she got excited the closer she got to where Jesus was. Oh, Lord. Y'all gonna help me close this thing. Yeah. I don't know about y'all, but she got excited about Jesus. And how many excited folk out there, every time you hear the name of Jesus called, you get excited. Let's have some church here. Oh, Lord. But I'm glad. Yes, Lord. This woman didn't give up on Jesus, but I can hear her expectations getting higher the more she heard about Jesus. I remember when I was a sinner, lost in sin, somebody told me about Jesus. I can hear the hymn writer sing, amazing grace. Oh, amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved. Yes, Lord, a wretch like me. This woman, she got closer to Jesus. Yes, Lord. And she kept getting her expectations. Got higher and higher because she kept hearing about Jesus. The Bible says she fought her way through the crowd. The Bible says she fought her way to get to Jesus. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Yes, sir. Oh, Lord. Yeah. She was fighting her way to get to where Jesus was. Might I suggest on the night that she was fighting until she couldn't get nowhere. She got down on her knees, was getting stepped on, but still trying to get to Jesus. I heard her say, if I touch her, yes, Lord, if I touch the hem of his garment, I shall be made whole. But she has some encouragement because she said, if I can just get to Jesus. Somebody said on the way here tonight, you might have been going through something. You might have been catching hell.